Hey, do you like wine? Do you like wine?
I love wine.
I am Crystal Glaser, Director of Sales and Marketing with the Whitefish Properties.
I'm Casey Bryant, Executive Chef of Manhattan Beach Lodge and Whitefish Properties.
We are here at the Tiki Bar going to tell you about the Stag's Leap Wine Cellars Sip and Savor Experience. May 4th, Manhattan Beach Lodge. As you can see, spring is in the air. We are down by the Tiki enjoying some amazing wine, telling you about what we're going to be doing on May 4th. When you arrive at Stag's Leap Wine Cellars, you are greeted with Sauvignon Blanc. When you arrive at Manhattan Beach Lodge on May 4th, you will be greeted with Sauvignon Blanc. Casey has paired with a Sauvignon Blanc.
I'm taking that one step above just a Sauvignon Blanc and giving you a nice charcuterie board when you come in the door to graze on, a nice cured meats, good cheeses, some deliciousness, and then on to the first course.
First course is the Caria Chardonnay. The Chardonnay is a very buttery, creamy, oaky Chardonnay. What did you pair with and that?
It's also got some notes of spice in it, which opened me up for my adobo shrimp, something that people have loved. I've made over the years. Big buttery prawn seasoned with some adobo chili powder. Then I've got a mango and cilantro coulis underneath it. It is a perfect pairing and delicious.
And for the locals, you should know that Casey featured that at the Taste of the Lakes and it was very well received. I myself had probably about a dozen of them. So I would tell you that that is an amazing way to kick off the pairing dinner. The second course is going to go into the Hands of Time Red Blend. This is what Casey and I have been enjoying lakeside here at Manhattan Beach Lodge, and as you can see, we've enjoyed it. It's very good. So with the Hands of Time, what did you pair it with?
So I actually kind of contradicted the Hands of Time with their boysenberry and tobacco flavors with something lighter, a little shredded duck confit with a spring mix salad. I got some berries in there, walnuts, goat cheese, and a citrus vinaigrette. I think they will contradict each other and pair each other perfectly.
Third course. This, my friends, is the Fay Cabernet. This is very small distribution to the state of Minnesota. So it's very awesome and exciting that we are having this as our Cabernet for our third course. What'd you pair it with?
With any big Cabernet comes a big dish. And obviously I'm gonna go with the filet mignon or roasted beef tenderloin. I'm gonna serve that on top of a horseradish and Parmesan tot. A little red wine reduction, edamame remoulada, and some honey and Brussels sprouts on the side. It's gonna be wonderful, and I'm hoping that I can outshine this big Cabernet.
Well, if a filet doesn't do it, I don't know what will. But that sounds amazing. So for the final fourth course, this is the Elia, potato. We're not really quite sure. But the reason is because you cannot buy this in the state of Minnesota. You can't buy this anywhere except for at Stag's Leap Wine Cellars or if you are a wine club member. It's not cheap, but look into it. That's why we have this beautiful wine for our fourth course. I'm a big fan of Stag's Leap and I have brought this in special for our guests to experience with the fourth course. What'd you pair it with?
Without the pairing, I am super excited for this myself. I've loved one or two rosés in my entire life, and both of them have been dry, and from what I understand, the Stag's Leap has wonders with this one being a drier rosé. But I have paired it today with a wonderful dessert. I did a cheesecake with citrus and berries on top of a strudel, and then I served it with a little vanilla bean ice cream and a caramelized sugar nest. It's gonna be wonderful.
Sounds great, and I will tell you I've enjoyed this rosé, and that dessert sounds amazing with it. I think it will pair so well. So a few things to take away from this. Some of these wines you cannot get. So you will only be able to enjoy them at Manhattan Beach Lodge on May 4th. So please call, reserve your spot for this awesome dinner. 218-692-3381. Reserve your spot today because very limited seating.
Let's drink some wine.
Let's drink some wine.